Why did you just name the stream Nomads?
Because why not?
Hey, right.
Ooh, Arsenal v Chelsea.
Arsenal?
Why not?
You know why I picked this? Because I got N'Golo. I got N'Golo in it. I got N'Golo. Shit.
And he's got Sterling. But then he's
I got Werner. But I've got Kepa in goal. Oh no. Fine man, don't need to shut up. Putting Mendy in goal, Blackman in goal.
He won't.
I'm gonna put Giroud at cam.
Do it then, you won't. Oh no, oh you put him in left mid.
I put Havertz at left mid.
It's late though. There. What did you just say?
Yeah, I'm a fucking.
I said don't come to my house.
Imagine if his account gets banned because he called it nonce.
Fern, you're crap.
The tech is on Werner, lad.
Nah, Werner. Nah, it's actually pretty good. To
there's a keeper who scored more goals than him this season, George. Does that scream he's a good striker?
And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Birth of a new rivalry, you sense. And they'll both be eager to take the bragging rights here on opening day.
I'm going to get him.
Can't wait for this. Hopefully, it lives up to the billing.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Good Zuma plays with Andreas Christensen in central defence.
Oh, no, I've got Zuma. Yes!
Oh, that was a merchant, innit? In a one-versus-one
situation. Well, the stream isn't like it looks well.
The goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic.
It's a bit late, though.
Acquitted himself well. Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Aguero. He has got Mendy in that.
It's with Gundogan. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Nice shot.
Chelsea nice throw cut in Mendy. Here.
And they've given him too much space. The cross is on. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. Goal of the game then.
Oh, Evan, you're so good. You scored and you're not skipping because you're toxic.
Oh, you just because I scored against Finn. You're like that. Chelsea,
extremely sloppy in possession.
Mate,
not
you're
skipping though.
I did skip. I just did the dance for 2 seconds and skipped.
Nah, you didn't, you liar.
I was showing him how ugly the Chelsea kit was.
The brainer. To be honest, the Chelsea get out looks pretty nice sometimes.
Are you joking with that big massive three in the middle?
Like if you took away the three though.
Good vision, can he get onto this?
Sponsored by E3, isn't
it? Yes! And the penalty has been given. You can't say!
Oh,
you can't say!
On the attack.
You can't say!
On the attack. Oh, that's a pen!
You can't say. If you say you're literally, if you say you're literally the worst person in the world, I know. I don't know how to chip.
Hold on one.
I don't want to chip anyway.
A circle.
Why not?
Hold on one and press.
Why not? Why not, Finn?
Well, it's a shocker. Might as well look over at the sideline because I think his number's up.
Why not?
De Bruyne. Joao Cancelo. Sergio Aguero has it. And unable to keep possession.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, score on Mendy. I keep on calling Mendy full on Mendy.
No, it's because George Floyd left and he got pulled to the ground and he got no airtime. So.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Is it going to be? Well, we can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other.
Giroud scored another head kick last night.
Quite simply, not critical enough with the header lead.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about...
Meow, there goes the ball from Edison. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm lucky I've been able to score the header. The ball back.
Mahrez. Aguero. De Bruyne. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Jorginho. Havertz. Couldn't hang on to it. De Bruyne.
Oh!
And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can...
Chip it, you won't.
That's a red. No, that's a red. Is that not a red?
The last warning.
That's a warning!
How's that warning?
I can't! Look at my screen! I can't see! Oh, there we go! Can skip it.
And slotted home!
Go on, Finn.
Shank him, top right.
Yes, Finn!
One,
well, here's the replay, and this is the type of penalty you dream of. The keeper goes early.
Alex, Finn scored a pen.
Side, and off you go to celebrate with your mates. Easy stuff. Olivier Giroud. Fine work from City to win the ball back. De Bruyne. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Hudson-Odoi.
Who's commenting?
Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
No one.
I've got three comments. I don't know who they are.
May or may not be me.
Of course, I'm saying.
So called Nanzo Whitey.
That's Callum.
I think my YouTube name. This is something like the most stupid thing I could think of.
Oh my god, Werner!
He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Oh, I just saw what you mean.
Oh god!
De Bruyne.
It's the stream delay.
Every stream I watch it, every stream on PlayStation are all delayed.
And cleared away. And really pressing their opponents.
Finn entered Evans' half.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got
to say. Oh, fucking hell, Werner. Go back to your German mother.
Aguero.
Oh no, wait, she's Brazilian!
Immigrants, isn't it?
So do I.
So do I. Oh yeah, we can hear the lag, can't we, George?
Yeah, I just heard it.
Aguero. Gundogan. Wonderful block. With the game levelled, let's see what they can do with this corner.
I'm supporting Finn.
Callum's obviously supporting Finn.
And now the delivery. Oh.
Callum, who are you supporting, Finn or me?
To be honest, I want you to go.
You want a boring game.
Marcus Alonso. So the first half draws to a close here in West London.
I'm fine. Come on then, Finn. Finn, come on then.
Can this Gabriel Jesus on the bench?
King Jesus trying to come back to the world again.
What?
My phone turn off button's like coming, it's like Jesus not coming back.
Still alive.
That makes no sense.
It's like Jesus coming back again.
Yeah, that makes no sense.
It's a double for him.
That is a nice finish.
KDB.
The Bruns carrying. Finn just scored a banger.
It wasn't a banger. It was just like, it wasn't a banger. If it was a banger, it was gonna be top bins.
Let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game.
Close. It was right in the bottom bins. Wow.
Wait, Evan. So since what? Oh, so if you score like a halfway line goal, but it doesn't go top bins, it's not a bang goal.
No.
Showing a real will to win the ball.
What the fuck?
Finn, give me a lot. Give me a short free kick. So I can green time it. Yeah, you've hardly had the ball, haven't you? You've hardly had the ball.
And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Shut up. Well, you're the one who's better on lag. You're the one who's used to lag, probably. I'm joking. My internet used to be so bad. I got disconnected every 10 minutes.
Mine's way
worse.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Good looking move this. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers.
Boom! Werner! Ah, what a tackle! It's Hummer! Zuma! Zuma!
Zuma on your next plan.
Okay.
Chance to get three goals. Not very often he'd be kicking himself there.
Let's get Kante on it. Go away, KDB.
They simply can't handle him.
KDB, you deserve a 9-17 of the year, so fair play.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
No, it's 3-3.
And level again here.
Clean tack. It's a black referee, innit?
That's a completely wasted throw-in.
I love how you're just being racist on your casual YouTube stream.
Oi, Mendy, black goalie, black goalie.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
Down. Oh no. Oh, F off. It's
oh, nice man.
What the hell is he wearing?
Yeah.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a
it does
have to evade
the so you'll see me say nice goal after like maybe like 5 seconds after lap he scores. And then the little dink is fantastic.
Having conceded then, it's up to Chelsea to articulate a response. And he's broken free. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long.
Nice, man. Nice.
It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Pew! Pew!
Yeah, just try and get a pen. Piece of defending. Just try and like do skill moves in the box for a pen.
Jorginho. He's in behind. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper.
I think I know how I might bring on. Bring it on, Mason Mount. Giroud, you're about to run out of your fitness. Should I bring on Kepa? I'm gonna bring on Kepa the goat.
Isn't Kepa a goalie then?
Yeah. Might put him up front. I might put Kepa up front, you know. Actually, doesn't matter, man, don't do that.
Man's just got 26k points on free kicks.
Man's got 27k.
George's beating that bit. I thought I'd beat George by beating him for fucking 200. No, 600.
And how much am I beating you by?
Real opportunity goes back like 1,000, like 200.
Not far off.
Ferran Torres. City pushing forward with options available. De Bruyne.
I love how this argument about Yeti 1v1 and starting in pro clubs.
Aguero.
Meow. Meow.
To get in behind the defence.
Oi, go away. Sophisticated prick. Unfortunately.
Alan.
What? De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck off, De Bruyne, you lanky. Oh no, it's Aguero. Aguero's hair is more white than George Floyd's. That's why I said it.
Fudge, you absolute monk.
You just called your dog a monk.
Yeah.
10 minutes to go. Well, can the Chelsea players respond to this amazing energy in the ground? Electric in here right now.
Wait, who else forgot that George's monkey was a monk? Whoever thought George's got a monkey as a pet? Monkey monk.
A chipmunk.
Timo Werner.
We hate Chelsea.
Get Epson Sanity Gaming cancelled. Brown dog and
but it's because you
can't make it. Why are they not?
Slide in his box. Well, he picked up out on the line, so. It's not in his box or out his box, so. Foul.
That's very much in the repertoire.
It's not out of his box. It's not out of his box.
A lovely attempt. A significant contribution by the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
One minute remaining. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Oh my god, Mason Mount! How is it 2 minutes? We've wasted like 5 minutes! We've wasted 5 minutes and he's only 2 minutes! Spastikated ref. No, he's obviously won because this ref is absolutely too much spasticated. He's only had it 2 minutes because he only wants to watch go George Floyd while he's dead.
Wait, this could have been 5-5 five, five as well. So this could have been 5-5
five, five,
purposely missed that
time. I didn't, I took too much time. Rematch.
Need a reaction next time out for sure.
Well, you had the higher rated players, you had the better team.
That is true, you've got to choose your own team.
Chelsea is a decent team, but that's just the two of our team.
Well, you did someone like, I don't know,
you were literally saying you can't play against my ultimate team because it's good.
Have you seen it? No, Alex said that.
I said they shouldn't because it'll be well unfair because Finn doesn't play, like, he plays ultimate team, but he hasn't got an ultimate team like yours because you've been playing it literally since Christmas Day, fam. He downloaded it like a couple weeks ago, like maybe a month ago. I reckon you do a rematch. No, I reckon you do one.
Alex.
Wait, I reckon.
Alex, I am thrashing you.
What?
I am thrashing you on, what is it? This. Look at my points.
Four.
And then look at yours, you're such a bot, man.
You have more attempts than us, so I don't know who's better.
I haven't added more attempts, shut up.
True. Try good. I don't know.
I kind of want to go on GTA, you know. I was going to say Red Dead, but you don't have that.
Right, 1 sec, guys.
Evan, has anyone sweared while you've been streaming?
Yes. I've swore many times whilst he's
streaming. Okay.
And he also called the stream nonce. And you're gonna, like, I don't know, report the stream or something.
I'm gonna report the stream, yeah.
What is the fuck you need to do? Like, what the fuck is Sir Stegen doing, mate?
Nothing, mate. One of the things you can report on the stream for, yeah, is promotes terrorism.
Points and Ter Stegen jumped out the web at the back. I'll do this because why not?
You're out of bullshit that you're first doing that, mate. I don't know.
Hanging it.
I was going to say you don't have it, do you?
Yeah, he's doing free kicks. He's...
I don't really want to play
that's
card.
Free
Alright, I'm back.
I dunno.
I'm looking. I'm watching Everton's free kick masterpiece screen. Yeah, he scored many. He's on 9k points off. And he's got seven. Wait, no, he's got six attempts. He's on 11k points with five attempts left now. Like, his best score is 27,000 points.
I know why he's got more points than me.
Why?
Because he doesn't do regular free. He doesn't do, like, the different free kicks. He literally just. He doesn't do, like, a dip in free kick. So I doubt he even scored a knuckle war. I don't know what AI you're on, mate, or whatever you're doing, because Allison's retarded.
And yours. That was a good free kick, that far post.
Nah, but he hasn't done like a different free kick. If he did a different free kick, he'd be a lot better.
Oh, that was actually
I'm
good.
I'm going for... wasn't, I think. Yeah, I meant Cold War, but...
I fucked up. Oh, no! We're so close to target. Oh, fuck it! Oh, I actually scored it too and I fucked it so hard.
Evan, your free kicks aren't actually good.
I tried to do it. Wait, how did that go in?
It's literally just him putting the thing in the top corner. Like, he's not even good at free kicks.
Wonder. Did something that I just did something that looked like a knuckleball, but it wasn't. It was like the B, it was like the C tech knuckleball.
B tech.
Oh, George.
Yeah. Rollocks.
Oh, you know God, they've actually had to add the way where you can delete content out of the game.
Yeah.
Like, it's weird.
Yeah, so say you don't play multiplayer, you just delete the multiplayer bets.
Scribe, that is very good though.
FIFA. What a two coup. back in a sec, by Waldo Corp.
Wait, Finn, I honestly think you've done the impossible there. Silence in heaven.
I mean, when I played on an ultimate team, I silenced before the game even ended. I wasn't speaking the whole game.
No, I would, like, not speak the whole game and be like, why are you not speaking there? Yeah. I only got beat. Yeah, Evan literally
When I played Evan, Evan couldn't even say that his ultimate team, not mine ultimate team was better, but because his was better.
I bet Evan's muted his mic and he's just chatting a bunch of shit.
Maybe I am.
I should be meeting my ick again, okay.
Cause all Alex said that I talk shit every single time behind his back.
Yeah, that's how you do.
Well, you're the one who talks shit about everything.
What do you mean?
You talk shit about everyone.
Mate, I talk shit about people, like random annoying people like Caitlin and stuff, but...
Who the...
Now my mate.
What, you still remember that which Caitlin? What Caitlin?
McNally.
Oh, the one who got knocked out by a chair.
Did she?
Or something. She passed out or something.
Oh, shit, she's going
to... blood or something.
Apparently, if she sees blood, she faints or something.
Apparently you didn't. Those people said she went on the table and tried to kiss Ollie.
No, she didn't.
This is actually such a PG screen, you know.
Calm.
I thought you said the co-op's a shit.
I remember once, mate. She started like.
Yeah, it is.
So why are you playing it?
Ollie's shirt.
I'm not playing.
Oh, I just realised.
I thought you were playing it with Finn.
Well, I'm not right now, at least.
Caitlin doing weird shit under the table isn't a great. Isn't great for Evan's
stream. No, thanks, I'm not doing it.
Oh, what a goal! That is the best goal I've ever seen. What a goal!
Right though.
Yeah, what a goal!
I don't know what goals you see, but I was
actually
Jesus Christ. I can't remember what that word was.
What?
Horse riding.
Was that actually? Mm-hmm. No.
I know, he's not doing dipping.
But it didn't have two eyes. It didn't have an eye on it.
Any eyes in it.
And what?
How? You copied it, don't run. I copied it wrong.
What? I don't have any eyes
in it.
So why did they put eye in it?
They didn't. We copied it down wrong.
No, because it said eye in it on there.
We'll have a look in the morning. Can you
bring
your plate down in a minute, yeah?
See ya.
I don't know what's got an eye in it, but whatever it is, why have you been stupid enough to look at it and eat it? Evan's dream, by the way, he is a massive cannibal.
Oh, extreme, man. See how bad that will be.
Evan's What even is this new promo coming? I think I know what it is.
Is it them?
Winter refresh promo.
Uh-huh.
I literally said that earlier today and you said no.
I didn't.
Wasn't it winter like ages ago?
Yeah, but it's refreshing, so it's from winter again.
Oh no, it's doing winter refresh.
It's still winter. It's February. February's still winter.
Is it?
Yeah.
I can't wait for Foot Birthday. Hopefully they do the same thing as us. Oh yeah. Odin, you're so bad at free kicks.
How?
That's why I clicked off.
Callum, are my free kicks bad?
Yes.
I'm not really watching.
You're not doing dipping free kicks. You're literally just
I don't have to do dipping free kicks.
You're doing basic bitch free kicks.
Callum, do I have to do dipping free kicks or something? Do you do dipping free kicks?
Yes. It's just if you do it makes it better if you get a higher score. Like you don't have to do it. By the way, don't try a knuckleball because that you can't do it.
How do you do a knuckleball?
Oh yeah, you did. I thought you did a knuckleball yesterday.
No, I just spammed the buttons.
I think.
Alexa, play copyrighted music.
I can just hear you spamming your controller. What the fuck?
Alright,
find
out what
tastes like to you again.
Alexa,
stop.
Play it as loud as you can.
Alexa, stop. Wait, I reckon Lil Mosey's definitely going to be copyrighted.
Cam, watch this free kick.
There we go. The damage is already done.
Far post.
Oh. Loud.
I don't know how that went in. Oh, okay. I have no stream playing, I'm not. Sometimes it's not sweaty and you probably get worse rewards if you get. If you don't get like 11 wins, then you get shitty rewards.
No. It's no. Copyrighted.
We're getting copyright. We're getting
everything copyright.
Callum, can you just tell the letters to turn that off?